Larry,
Como está, mi hermano? How's everything?
Everything is good, man. Thank God. Great to be here. August 4th couldn't come any sooner.
There you go. August 4th will mark almost, 19-20 months since you last fought. I know there's been a lot of issues in terms of fight schedule and also injury. Just tell us how that came about with a confirmed fight date with you.
Finally, you know, August 4th showed up 3 weeks ago. I was able to fight in April. The fight fell out in May, then June, then July. And here we are. And it's great for get this opportunity and be able to come back and do what I love.
You talked about how last year you were one of the fans watching other fighters like Brooklyn Nader, New York Nader, fighting in the Coliseum. Now it's your turn to fight in the Coliseum. What's it feeling like fighting at the Coliseum?
It's amazing, you know, not only being in New York, but going to see the people, the atmosphere, the fans, how they react to the fights. It's phenomenal, you know. Now it's my turn. I'm able to give back to the boxing fans and entertain them.
Lately, last week, we've seen the return of Manny Pacquiao taking on Luke Matisse. What's your take on Manny Pacquiao's explosive victory over Matisse? And would you like to see that fight down the road between you and Pacquiao?
Oh, man. Manny Pacquiao fight, I think it would be a phenomenal fight. You know, we're from the last generation, if you want to call it. And there's not too many fighters left from that generation. I think me and Pacquiao fight would be explosive, but it's up to the fans and for the promoters to make that happen. But that fight was amazing how Pacquiao showed up and showed out. And a lot of people was questioning because he was older. And age doesn't matter, man. As long as he's out there, you're 110% ready, mentally, physically, you can overcome a lot of things.
This past year that happened, Errol Spence successfully defended his title against Collazo combo. It seems like not a lot of people are thrilled to fight him, but I know you've been coming out of top range, Sean Porter, Danny Garcia's the one, you fought Thurman. Is that something you would like to see down the road? Just to prove yourself, because I know you're a proven champion. You've done it here and there, so what's your take on that perspective?
Listen, I never doubt any fighter, I never will. Like, I want to finish my career like fighting the best fighters. That fight presented itself before, of course I would take it. You know, right now my main focus is Corella, and people will say, "Well, what after that?" I don't see after that. This is my career, and I gotta not only show up, I gotta show out and come out with that W.
What is the best case scenario for you, August 4th? Are you seeking for that knockout, or you just?
I just want that win. And the knockout comes, I take it. But my main thing is going out there and looking good while I'm doing it.
Let's talk about the other fights in that card that you're participating. What's your take on the Andre Berto, Devin Alexander? Who do you got winning that fight?
You know, I fought Berto back in 2009. Great fighter. Like, before that fight, we was friends. After that fight, like, I don't know what happened. We don't talk no more. But it is what it is. I guess he took the fight to a personal level. But that's what he does. But I like Berto in that fight. You know, I think he has a little more dog than Devin does. And he can punch. I don't think Devin could take a shot right now in his career right now.
Yeah. Lastly, Peter Quillen, De Leon Love. Who do you got in that fight?
You know, Kid Chalker is my dude. Love is a cool fighter. I met him once. He's a great fighter too, man. That fight there, just, I guess whoever brings the A game. You know, whoever lands first, you got to see how they react taking the shot. You know, it should be entertaining fight.
Yeah. What can we follow you before I let you go?
At Real Lewis Collazo on Twitter and Instagram.
Thank you for your time, Luis Collazo. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.